Yeah, we live right now. You know what I'm saying, we in the studio and shit. We over here at FanPD's studio. You know what I'm saying? That's what we doing. Right, I mean,
yo, I told him I give him a dub if he go like that to class tomorrow, like straight up.
Getting a haircut. You know what I'm saying? The on, butcher.
Turn around at the camera. Oh, they can see you in the laptop.
Check it out. Let me see.
So what's up?
Oh, that's what it is for the haircut. We call that a bowl cut. You know what I'm saying?
The butcher cut.
The butcher. What you gotta say for yourself? You know what I'm saying? Look, get initiated right now. He's getting Smith, a bald head. Vic's look. First cut. Right, first cut. First cut. Yeah. I don't know, but when it's like your first haircut, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be crazy. You know what I'm saying? Look, check this out. This is live. This is live right now.
Oh, yeah, make sure you get my neck, dude.
Oh, I got you. I'm gonna be
shaping. This is what we call, you know what I'm saying? We gotta save a little bit of money, you know what I'm saying? So we gotta cut our own people's heads, you know what I'm saying? But check this shit out.
Try to
zoom
your head up, all the way up.
Call that a toilet bowl haircut. Vic, how many haircuts you got so far?
Down here in Full Sail?
Yeah, how many
can I? I done cut about 10 people's hair, and they all leave satisfied.
Is it like a style you use? What is it like?
I mean, I don't know. It's like as soon as I grab their head, like I know the mold and everything. Like, what, like this is the kind of haircut you would look good in. You know what I'm saying? I would know that. Like, just looking at the size of your melon. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
so right now are you like trying to do like a? Is that a cereal bowl haircut?
Nah, right now we're gonna give them that rock star potty mohawk real quick.
Oh yeah,
fan initiation. What happened?
It's gonna be the same length.
How about if you just like disappear with the clippers and let them be like that a whole night and get a photo shoot? Let's do a photo shoot with the mohawk. What do you guys think? You want to see the butcher in a photo shoot with the mohawk? What? Let me know. We're here live at FanP Studio, and over here on the other side they're recording some tracks. You know what I'm saying? Let me take you over here to the studio. Yo, y'all good?
Hold up. One more verse.
Let me record it. Can I record it?
Record it right now.
No, I'm saying, can I record the verse? Yeah.
Hold on.
No, let me just record the third verse.
Give me five minutes.
No, let me record the third verse. I got the camera on. These guys playing games. I got the camera on live and they don't want me to record. I got the camera live, man. Alright, so we're gonna go back to the. So we're gonna go back over here and shit, you know what I mean? Little studio, you know what I mean? The studio right here. You know what I mean? We got the. Got the big screen right there, you know what I'm saying? The big screen. Got the dog passed out, you know what I mean? That's what it is, you know what I'm saying? We over here, you know what I mean? This is back to the haircut salon.
Check it out. You don't want to rock it.
Oh, you should rock that, yo. Check out your hair, look.
Here, pull it off.
Oh, that's official, yo.
I'm just gonna do it for a minute.
This is what you call them dudes from Nebraska type shit, you know what I'm saying? These guys from Nebraska heat a lot of potatoes and shit.
I think that's Idaho, nigga. Party list all get wasted. So you need your haircut? Hit up 911-47 Mama.
There you go, now you got the link. You better call up now.
Let's see what haircut. They think.
They're working right now.
Oh, you don't want to go in there?
Oh, that sounds straight.
I ain't doing that.
All right, we're going to cut this and go just like, that's it. The clippers don't work no more.